come see me there. Go to crossroadsforindiantrails.com.
Setup video, this time with a lot more detail. We're going to be going over the process of setting up the 90-gallon tank, which you can kind of see behind me. But before we do that, let's set the stage here a little bit. So I had my 90-gallon tank sitting on the porch out there all summer, and honestly, after trying to sell it on Craigslist for about 3 months with no luck, I finally got to the point where I knew I needed to just set it up again. But with little to no room left in the garage, aka the aquarium lab, I had to improvise a little. So let's go ahead and get right into the build. All right, guys, so pretty much the last spot available to set up a